Hello, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been some time since I made a video, so I'm just gonna do like a quick update on just some of the things I got for my birthday.
Yes, I got this Ghost record plus the record player. The album art inside's pretty cool. I'll just show you quickly. So that's like the inside of the cover. The album art.
And there's like all this cool illustrations.
And all the lyrics come with the record. There's a lot of detail. I'll just zoom in so you can see some of the detail. And that's on the back. It's like them in some cathedral place. Yeah, the art's really cool. So I'm gonna put that on.
I'm kind of new to this whole record lifestyle. When I was little, I used to listen to records. Now that I'm older, I want to get back into it. So I'm just gonna put a record on here. Hopefully I don't get copyright for this. Yeah, maybe I'm a little rough with my records, but yeah, it was pretty cool. I was impressed. Alright, so what's up next? There's a few things in here. Oh, I thought it was a funny bear. So there's a pin. As a birthday girl, I wore it. Maybe I'll put it on. Birthday girl pin. So let's take a look and see what's inside the bag. So first I got this mug. Hello Kitty mug from my fiance. It's really cute. I'm still deciding if I want to like actually drink out of it or use it. And put things inside of it. And then next I got this Kuromi makeup holder from my fiance. Came from Hot Topic. I'm gonna open it up and just show everyone what it looks like in a moment. And then this purse. I actually just ordered it from Hot Topic online. It's Cinema Roll purse. It's from Her Universe. And it's got like a milkshake on it. And cherries, it's really cute. And then it's like a magnet, so I can't wait to sport that out. I'm gonna go to the movie theaters, I think, soon. And I can't wait to show this off. Yeah, and then to go inside, I got some hand cream, Kropi hand cream, and then Macaron lip balm, which also has cinnamon roll. So I'm gonna put that in my new purse. Sorry, you can hear my stomach grumbling. I'm just so hungry. I haven't had anything really to eat today. I've been so busy cleaning. Get stuffing inside. There's a lot of space in there. Get my hand cream and lip chap inside. Woo! Looks so cute. I'm just gonna pop this. And it's got adjustable strap, so you can kind of move it up and down. But yeah, it looks so cute. I love it. Okay, next up. Oh yeah, these pins.
My fiance got me these pins. They're like the sleepover ones, because I love
My Melody sleepover. I'll put them in the purse for now. I want to show you this makeup. Oh yeah, maybe later I'm gonna do a hand mask. It's like a little hand mask, like my hands nice and smooth. Let's take a look at this. Ooh, it looks so cute. And those are the brushes. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do some makeup today. And those are like the little brushes, and get a close up inside. Don't want to break this. It's like ceramic. Yeah. It's gonna look nice on like dresser. And then I got some new makeup. This is a new palette from Revolution, and they got some really nice colors. Macaw. Oh, we'll just read some of them off. Lovebirds, Rio, Take Flight, Budgie, Jungle, Cardinal, Fiesta, Tweet, Island. Looks like them there. So maybe I'll try with these brushes. I don't know, maybe I'm gonna do like I want to do kind of like a corpse makeup a bit, but with these bright colors. Like a little spooky. I'm gonna find like the darkest color to use. So maybe like this adventure purple. Like, these brushes are really soft and cute. I don't know if this is gonna work out, but I'm gonna give it a try. I
didn't know that it looks like corpse paint. I'm gonna need to get some black because it's just not. It just doesn't bring these colors. It's like impossible to do corpse paint with. It's so cute. So let me get some black and just see if I can get this a bit more darker. Thanks for having patience with me. I'm just experimenting, trying new things. I gotta flip the disc. Flip the record. We're on side B. B side. Okay, here's a darker palette. Yeah, I think this one's more. This one broke on me. It's like the shades. And since these are my new brushes, I don't want to muck them up. So I'm probably just going to be using my, the Nightmare Before Christmas ones. Okay. And then I have my, oh yeah, my crayon, my spirit stick. That would probably work way better. Alright, let's try attempt two. And maybe the color will help it kind of pop, but. I'm already liking it better. Okay, I'm gonna just start the lips around. I need to be skinny. Yeah, let's use this liquid eyeliner. Okay, maybe I'll do some black blending with the color book. This one, the 01 color book, Color Revolution. I usually just brush this whole thing up and down. I have some upcoming ideas maybe for corpse paint. Maybe with the band Immortal or Abeth. I was gonna do that guy's makeup. And there was that female bass player. I wanted to try her makeup too. Just for some inspiration. That's kinda upcoming. I've been doing a bit more research on the band and stuff. That's quite interesting. So yeah,
you keep watching my channel, you might see that video at some point. And then, I don't know, maybe I should do some karaoke today. I'm pretty good at the King Diamond. I've been working on a lot of his songs, or like Merciful Fate songs. I've got those in the works. It's a few songs I've been practicing a lot. It already started to look like corpse paint. I couldn't achieve this with the colors. Yeah, if there's any bands, makeup that you'd want to see me do, just put it, like, just message me or put in the messages or the comment. So I'm always looking for new ideas and new bands. I might do Ghosts again, like, try a different style of Papa's makeup. I could add some white. Maybe some real white. This white spirit stick. Well, I'm just being really creative. I don't really know. I don't have any inspiration right now. I'm just going freestyle. Freestyle corpsing it. Well, I did kind of like the color because it adds a bit more dimensions, like layering. Blend it a bit. I was gonna add some something really messy again. Fake blood. Because no corpse is complete without the fake blood. Oh shit! So much came out, oh my gosh. Yeah, this stuff is dangerous. And it probably can stain everything. I'm just glad it didn't get on my shirt. I got on the nose, but okay, I think I'm done. I'm just gonna do maybe a song, like one or two songs. Let's show you my results.
Yeah, I had a lot of fun. I just wish I could just wear it in public. I'm like basically listening to the whole album. Probably gonna get copyrighted, but you never know. We'll see if you put it up. It's not my best work, but it came a long way. And I'll see you soon. Gonna do karaoke.
Think you own whatever land you land on. Your earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree, no creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon, or ask the grinning barbed wire he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Come run the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun-sweet berries of the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around you, and for once you ever wonder what there was. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers, the heron and the otter are my friends, and we are all connected to each other in a circle, in a hoop that never ends. Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Colors of the wind. You can own the earth and still tell your own.